Thank you, Sir Ian, for officially welcoming us all here today and for your inspirational words.
Now, a celebration is only a celebration when there's music involved, so it is our privilege to introduce our opening musical performance.
Our musician today is a Perth singer-songwriter and former pupil of Mearns Academy.
Please help me introduce the wonderful Ben Walker.
Wonderful, we have sound. Perth, how we doing? There we go, come on. Perth, how we doing? There we go. Fan Dabby Dozy. Like these guys, wonderful, introduce me. My name is Ben Walker. I'm a previous pupil of Montrose and Mearns Academy. Have we got any Montrose on? How we doing? Hello, see you there as well. Anyway, I'm going to sing you guys some songs. So it's called Simple As This.
I've been in search of stones, making out the pavement. Let's travel roads, mining for treasures deep in my bones, but I've never found. When looking forever ends, try to find it in a bottle and came back again, high on a hash pipe with good intent. But it only brought me down. Tried institutions of the mind and soul. It only taught me what I should not know. Oh, and the answer, well, how could I have meant? Could be something as simple as this. Something as simple as it. Traveled each ocean's end, saw lots of and wonders. Try to make some sense, memorize a mantra Confucius said, but it only laid me down. Tried institutions of the mind and soul. It only taught me what I should not know. Oh, any answer, well, I could have meant. Lord knows how I could have missed something to say on policy.
Thank you very much. How are we all getting on so far then? I know you've just gotten in. Fine. That's good. Be vocal. That's fine. It's all right. Hi. How you doing? Oh, don't go quiet now. You're in the front row. I can see you there. You're fine. Grand. I'm good too. So I'm just tuning my guitar down. Anyway, like I say, I've been brought in to sing you guys some songs. Oh, you're all embarrassed now. It's all right. I don't bite. It's okay. Anyway, so this next song, you guys might know, you're also always welcome to join in singing. This is called 17 Going Under. And it's a song, I'm going to move over here and unmute that and pull this mic stand back up again. Nailed it. Anyway, this song's called 17 Going Under. And it was, well, that's not right, is it? Nailed it. These things happen. Anyway, this is called 17 Going Under. It's by Sam Fender. But I felt it resonated with me, and I'm sure it resonated with a few of you. Just we've been 17, or not 17 yet, but just feeling like things are going a bit south, and that was something that certainly happened in the dreaded 2020. We'll not mention that. I'm sure it'll be mentioned at some point today. But yeah, here it is. Thank you.
I remember the sickness was forever. And I remember snow radios, cold Septembers, the distances we covered, the fist fights on the beach, the busies round us all. Do it all again next week, an embryonic love. The first time that a scar, embarrass yourself for someone, crying like a child. And the boy who kicked Tom's head in still bugs me now. But that's the thing with anger, it claws you in your down. Whoa. And I was far too scared to hit him, but I would hit him in a heartbeat now. But that's the thing with anger, it begs to stick around and let you fleece you up your beauty and leave you spinning with now to offer. Makes you hurt the ones who love you, you hurt them like they're nothing. Whoa, yeah. See, I spend all my teens in rage, spiraling in silence, and arm myself with a grin, cause there was always the joker buried in the humor. Among some white noise and boys, boys, locker room talking, lads, lads, drenched in cheap drinking, snipe fox, a mirror picture of my old man. Oh God, the kid's a dab hand, can he channel, but he looks sad. God, the kid looks so sad. Whoa, yeah. She said the day, the day, the day, and so I thought about shifting gear. And how she wept and wept and wept when love came and died around you. I seen my mother, the deed of your PC number. She cries on the floor in Cumber. I'm 17 going under, I'm 17 going under. Whoa.
Thank you very much. See you guys in a bit.